So today we are going to see stethoscope. We will be discussing about instrument. So this is stethoscope. Generally doctors get identified with this stethoscope. So what is the meaning of word stetho? Meaning of word stetho is breast or chest, and scope means to see. So पहले के जमाने में, in initial days, when the stethoscope was not there, physician used to put their ears over the chest or breast of a patient and listen what is going on inside the chest. From that procedure, the word stethoscope came. But there were many much difficulties. As difficulties, patient को discomfort रहता था, decent नहीं लगता था doctor को. सेकेंड थोड़ा बहुत हियरिंग प्रॉब्लम रहता था. अगर आजू बाजू में बहुत सारे पेशेंट्स हैं, आवाज़ आ रहा है तो प्रॉपरली लिसनिंग नहीं हो रहा था. थर्ड डिस्ट्रैक्शंस, आजू बाजू के डिस्ट्रैक्शन के वजह से कॉन्सेंट्रेट नहीं कर पाते थे. फोर्थ वन, मेजोरिटी अभी इफ अ पेशेंट इज सफरिंग फ्रॉम ट्यूबरक्यूलोसिस एंड इफ ही कॉफ, सो देयर वर चांसेस दैट फिजिशियन विल ऑल्सो गेट दैट इन्फेक्शन. सो फॉर एज वी से, need is a necessity or a need is a mother of invention. So due to this needs, there was an invention of this stethoscope. So let's understand different parts of stethoscope. Stethoscope consists of this chest piece, then this tube, around tentatively it is a 12 inches in measurement, then this is a connector and this is a earpiece, right? सो जनरली ये कनेक्टर का काम है टू एम्पलीफाई साउंड. सो तो ये एक डिफिकल्टीज है. सो वॉइस विल बी मोर क्लियर एंड डिस्ट्रैक्शंस विल बी लेस थ्रू दिस ईयर पीस. एंड डायरेक्शन टू वेयर स्टेथोस्कोप इज एंटीरियरली फॉरवर्ड, एज ईयर का स्ट्रक्चर इज एंटीरियरली फॉरवर्ड. सो वी यूज लाइक दिस. कमिंग अबाउट दिस चेस्ट पीस, इट हैज टू सर्फेसेस लाइक अ कॉइन, वन बिगर एंड दिस वन स्मॉल. So smaller is known as a bell of a diaphragm, and this bigger one is known as diaphragm. So diaphragm is generally used to measure sound above 300 hertz, like S1, S2, and various murmur. And this small bell is used to listen sounds ranging from 30 to 150 hertz. So it includes different hard sounds like S3, S4, we can listen. Or in simple way, this is for bachu patients. In pediatric also we use bell, and for diaphragm in general, for general patient we use this diaphragm, and for pediatrics we use this bell. So it's an easily switch on, switch off, or like a fan regulator, we can twist. So we can listen sound very clearly. Third thing, practically, if we don't carry a knee hammer, so we can use this sides as a knee hammer, this side. So we can simply use, we know above the tibial tuberosity we have to just hit stroke, and we can get a knee reflex also, or various reflexes through this, though it is not advisable to write in theory, but practically, if you don't have, you can practically use this stethoscope side to have a knee reflex or a various reflexes. Initially, stethoscope was made of a wooden, right? Gradually, electronic and this tubing and this stethoscope is in our hand. Okay, with this, we'll stop here. Thank you so much.